Hello and welcome to Ayurveda Mentor. In this video, I will be sharing with you about the four pillars of healing and cure. These are applicable for all the chronic disorders and for all the autoimmune disorders. I will be giving here some examples that will be relevant for inflammatory bowel diseases like ulcerative colitis and Crohn's disease. Okay, let us come to the four pillars of healing and cure. The first one is you. Yes, you can say your age, body-mind type, your general health, energy levels, immunity, all these are very important considerations for Ayurvedic treatment and management. The second pillar of healing and cure is nature of disease. Yes. You should understand what is the nature of the disease, whether it is acute or chronic, it is autoimmune disorder, it is chronic, progressive and degenerative. These three are the characteristics of most of the autoimmune disorders, and these three are very important. Chronic means the disease is long lasting. Progressive and degenerative means if you are not able to treat and manage it properly, the symptoms, they will progressively deteriorate. Gradually, the condition will advance and lead to many types of complications. The third pillar is the present condition. If you want to start with Ayurvedic treatment and management, you should understand the present condition of the disease. The fourth pillar is adoption of proper treatment and management. It includes diet, lifestyle, it includes Ayurvedic treatment, it includes, if required, medical treatment and surgical options. You should be aware of all these points. When you are combining the force of all these four pillars, your journey towards healing and cure is very stable and you move toward it. I hope that the content of this video is useful and informative for persons who have IBDs or autoimmune disorder or any other chronic progressive and degenerative disorder. It will definitely help you to know how you could move on the path of healing and cure with Ayurvedic treatment. Finally, thanks for your time. Have better health and greater happiness now and always. Thank you. Namaste.